Hello, Hectoverse. Arduino-based mini 4-step sequencer that produce incredible music sounds, which are controlled by 5 adjustable potentiometers and 4 color LEDs for indicating each beat step. I hook up a small speaker directly to pinout of Arduino without using audio amplifier. Just listen how this mini gadget works. For making mini 4-step sequencer, you will need following stuff. I built a sequencer on Universal Breadboard and Atmega 328 or Arduino Nano is brain of this gadget. I love to work with Atmega chips and from LCSC I have purchased 10 pieces of Atmega 328, which is same with Arduino Nano or Uno. For this project you can use your own DIY Arduino made with Atmega chips. You can order them online from LCSC, links will be in description below. Next, you will need 5 100 kΩ potentiometers for tempo and 4 beat steps, 1 10 kΩ potentiometer for volume, 4 resistors with 220 ohm resistance and 4 color LEDs. Resistor and LEDs are pretty cheap at LCSC, they come in packages of 50 pieces. Small, low power speaker is used for this project. All stuff, resistors, LEDs, potentiometers, Atmega chip are ordered from best online shop LCSC that provide worldwide shipping and fast delivery. Once again, all parts will be listed below with links. The circuit diagram and source code for programming the Atmega chip or Arduino you can find on this website. Link below and thanks a lot to this guy who shared this amazing project with all of us. The schematic is not very complicated, just LEDs are connected to 4 digital pins of Arduino, also 5 pots are connected on 5 analog inputs and on digital pin 13 is connected the speaker. The mini Arduino sequencer is finished and take a look how it turned out. Now I'm gonna power up and enjoy in my very interesting new gadget that produces music sounds. I hope you liked today's project, if so, please share it with your friends and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.